डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम शोभा बंसीवाल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इंग्लिश, SPC गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज भीम। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द समरी ऑफ द नॉवल कंथापुरा बाय मुल्कराज आनंद। दिस नॉवल स्पीक्स अब इन दिस नॉवल द राइटर मुल्कराज आनंद स्पीक्स अबाउट वेरियस एक्टिविटीज ड्यूरिंग इंडियन फ्रीडम स्ट्रगल। To make India free, people of this country struggled hard. There is historical background of this novel. The Mahatma Gandhi fought for the freedom of India. He started many movements like civil disobedience movement and non-cooperation movement, etc. And this novel also has these movements in the background. It is a story of a small novel, small village, Kanthapura, which is situated in South India. And here, during freedom struggle of India, when Mahatma Gandhi was fighting for the freedom of India, the people of Kanthapura also became aware of Mahatma Gandhi's ideas and his views. And these ideas and views inspired the people of this village to fight for the freedom of their country. The British authorities were inflicting atrocities on the people of this village. Here, the chief character Murthy got the ideas of Mahatma Gandhi when he went to the city, and when he came back to his village, he told the people about the ideas of Mahatma Gandhi. He told people not to use the things produced by foreign countries, means the things of foreign countries, and he insisted people to use things produced by themselves, like clothes. He inspired people to spin charkha and make clothes for themselves rather than buying them from red people, means the British people. And he inspired people, he made aware people of the various social evils like child marriages and like their superstitions, illiteracy, and their various bad habits. He inspired people to rise about their low status and fight for the country. For this purpose, Murthy went to all sections of the village, like Brahmin section, like Peria sections, the Potri sections, means all the sections of the village. He did not mind of the discriminations of caste and other people, the people of higher caste refuted these efforts. They told that Murthy was going to the Peria sections of society, so he is he is polluted. So the higher authority of the village warned the mother of Murthy that if she did not stop his son from doing all this, she will be outcasted and no one will speak to his to them. When Murthy's mother came to know about this, she became very angry with Murthy, and she rebuked him, and Murthy fought with Bhatta, who instigated his mother, and his mother became all the more angry, and the poor people of this village were taken to the Skeffington coffee estate, and they were promised by the red people, the owner of this estate, that they will be provided a good income and food and their residence. But after going there, they realized that their condition was very bad, and the owner of this estate inflicted tremendous misery on these atrocities on these poor coolies. The manager of this estate behaved very cruelly. He beat these people if they did not work properly, and he made them to work from 5 in the morning to late at night, and they were not given their wages at time, and they were paid low, and they were not provided any rice, and the women of their families were sexually exploited by the manager and other staff of the white staff of this estate. And when they refuted all these atrocities, they were beaten severely. The village people of Kanthapura and women of this village too came forward for their emancipation. They tried to stop coolies from drinking wine, means toddy, and all the women and other people stood squat before the booth, toddy booth, and they tried to stop these booths, and with their efforts, many toddy booths were closed nearby the village of Kanthapura. And many people were put into jail, and there was a fierce battle between the village people and the police authority, and during this struggle, many people were killed, women were sexually exploited, and the men of this village had to take shelter in the woods, and many put into jail. And at last, these people, the women, the angry women, put the whole village to fire. They set this village on fire, and the coffee estate, the owner of the coffee estate, fired all these coolies from the job, and he put white men as the worker of this estate. And because of this, the coolies lost their jobs and they struggle against it, they fight against it, sorry, they fought against it. And many coolies were put into jail. And at last, when all this struggle ends, when Mahatma Gandhi made an agreement with government, and the struggle was subsided for a time, for a little while. Then the people who were put into jail were released, and but the whole village was barren, and the people of village had settled in another places nearby Kanthapura. So this novel presents the tremendous atrocities which were inflicted on Indian people by British authority during freedom struggle of India. When people were fighting for the freedom of this country. Thank you.